Okay, seriously, can we get away from the bloody suicidal racers now? Now that I've recorded 4 complete fail reels. Oh, God. Ah. You want to die, don't you? Beginning to think that F-Zero is a more violent racer than it lets on. Yeah, piss off. Damn it. You're gonna need to think that this particular race is a lost cause already. Darn, I was really hoping to see another crater right behind me. Oh well. I'm gonna eat it, so are you. I'm gonna bounce off the wall anyway. I may as well make it as good as I can. How did he not hit that mine? Was there some sort of mercy rule that if you're about to blow up, a mine can't damage you or something? That'd actually be kind of cool, I admit. But, huh? Well, that looked like it hurt. No, you stay behind me. That's where you belong. I'm amazed I didn't hit the wall that time. I don't think I'm going to survive this race. If I do survive the race, I might actually pass it. But I think I'm about to rank out, unfortunately. Yep. Oh, whoops, no, not quite. Thought I was on the final lap there. I don't think I'm gonna blow up again, but I think I am going to rank out. Yep. Rats. At least I survived. Yeah, eat it. Ugh, knew that was gonna happen. Come on, you jackwagon. That was terrible! What happened? That sucked, dude. That was an awful turn. Oops. Thought I was done with the zip. Whoops. Oh well. Eat wall, Falcon. Ooh, it's on now. Oops. Oh, drat. That was a near miss. That was a narrow scrape. But these cars are not designed to handle well at speeds in excess of 500 kph. I thought he was going to run into me. Okay, final lap, final lap. Ow, ow! So close. Better cut it here. That's my